My video guide will help you to get rid of the browser hijacker that is called Super Search Converters, also known under the name of the website supersearchconverters.com. It may happen that this particular browser hijacker, Super Search Converters, may unexpectedly be installed into your Google Chrome browser. It takes place most likely during the installation of some free applications, so people tend to download and install this particular hijacker pretty unintentionally. This is why it is considered correctly as a potentially unwanted program that should be immediately removed from the system. So, Super Search Converters is advertised as some helpful tool that can assist you in converting some files into various file formats, but in reality it functions as a typical hijacker. When you submit some search queries, you may notice that the results are delivered by searchly.com, sometimes by Bing, sometimes by Yahoo Search, or by some other totally unfamiliar search engine. So, if you are not happy with such amendments into the way your browser functions, you need to get rid of this hijacker as soon as possible. This can be done by accessing the menu of your Google Chrome, go to More Tools, choose Extensions, and now all you need to do is disable and delete any third-party browser extensions that are not familiar to you. We also recommend that you research your system additionally with a Combo Cleaner antivirus by going to the official resource combocleaner.com, download the software, install the application, and then start carefully examining your computer with its help. After you click on the Start Combo Scan button in a Combo Cleaner trial mode, the program will begin the detailed research and investigation of your Mac computer. By the way, certain features in Combo Cleaner trial mode are absolutely free. For instance, they are disk cleaner, big files, and duplicates. Features like antivirus or privacy scanner are the parts of the premium license only. However, the program, even in the trial mode, will give you the full summary of all threats that were detected during the scan. The scanning may take several minutes, depending on how infected your computer is, and then, at the end of scan, you will be able to review the results of the threats that were detected during the Combo Cleaner scanning. You may go to the antivirus section and click on review results. So, as you can clearly see, the program not only gives you the names of threats, but also their exact location on your Mac computer. So, you have an option to remove each threat manually, one threat at a time, and this will be free removal, or you may consider upgrading to the premium version of the program to get rid of all such threats altogether and automatically.